inside this peaceful tomb, entwined on seas of endless land.